guys, Body Nega. Yeah, we're back with more of this game. And yes, today we're gonna finish up World 3. Yes, see, I've hidden the secret character, so if you didn't see it last time, you're not gonna see it this time. Haha. Yeah. Stick is Luigi. Luigi. Okay, so actually in World 3 I noticed they extend it by like 2 levels, because from World 1 and 2 it was 6 and now it's 8, so actually I probably shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna go back into 3-6 because I didn't get that last green star. I'm gonna go back in there as Peach, so I can do that, just in case. Hello? Hello? Yeah, this is the Super Mario Kart level, if you guys didn't know. And it even shows, it actually plays the actual music from it too, which is pretty funny. Really? Really? I'll do the fire flower just in case. Oh, I want a few extra hits. Okay, I missed it. The halfway point. We only need that last green star, so that's not gonna be a big problem. So actually, I think we only died once in this whole Let's Play, which is pretty good. And we only died on that one, the golden pipe in the what do you call it? Oh no! I missed it, didn't I? I didn't realize it was that close. Yeah, we missed it. We only died in the first golden pipe in the first level of World 2. So that's where that was. Let's try this again. I actually jumped over those guys this time. I wanted to go that way. Ah! Too many piranha plants. I missed all of them. Now I get those guys. Great. So actually, if you guys didn't notice, once you finish a level, you get ghost characters here. And actually, I can tell that guy's playing as Luigi because of the hover. Actually, you guys can see the beginning of the level, which is pretty funny. Oh, yeah, made it. Yeah, basically, either you have the cat suit, actually, that's the end of the level. Cat suit or Peach, so. Okay. Oh, we got the top of the flagpole, we don't need to worry about that. Oh, we got it again. Peach. Peachy. Nice. So yeah, we decided to do this level. We have 3-7, 3-castle, and another secret stage after that. So we got a lot to go. Best course ever. It is the best course ever. If you have some time, I'll post something on Miiverse. And actually, the funny thing, I actually took a picture. I saw like the Koomba post on my other account. I was looking around and I just saw that. It was pretty funny. Super Mario Kart reference. I just put Super Mario Kart reference. Send. Okay. Sent to that. World 3 is my favorite world. A lot of cool stages in this one. I mean, especially this Mario Kart stage, it's like amazing. I don't know where that is. So we're gonna go here. The train is late. The train is late, it's not going. And this is the pipe that leads over there, I believe. So yeah, we're gonna go in 3-7. I think we're actually gonna stick with Peach for this one. This is good. I think this is It's not Super Bowl Hill, I know that. It's good though. Oh, how did I get hit there? Okay, it's funny, I guess. Actually, it's still really funny how you can, if you go in the water, die. Comfort's bed for a day. There's another fire flower, I'll take that. I threw a fire flower at you. Actually, just in case. I don't know what that is up there. I'll have to see if I can actually do this. Hey! Some blocks over here. Ooh, there's a star. I didn't know that was there. So is there even a possibility for you to get a one-up? Yeah. Wait, let me switch that over there. Actually, you go down here. And you go over here. There's a pipe. And what you do in this, you just do that, wait for that to fall, and you just, oh, okay. Now that's not a problem because the star actually appears there. If it didn't, that'd be a big problem. So, I didn't know that was actually, oh nice, you got a fire flower. It's Wedding Peach, yay! This water effect, man, it's just, wow, it's just amazing. Okay, this is where you would have gone from where that is. So. Okay, any hidden blocks? Nice. Okay, let's do it. Whoa, I did the roll. I actually did just learn to do that. You crouch and you press A. I did not know how to do that. Just because I can, I'll do this. We have another fire flower that we also didn't need. Actually, over here, there's a secret. Get that. Crouch back. And that's the second green star. I know where the stamp is in this level. There's the third green star. Oh, gotta go! Oh, they bumped each other. Whoa! Oh god, I was not expecting that. What the heck? That's where the stamp is. What can we do if we come back up? So we're gonna have to go on from here. Yeah, we died. Okay. And I think I know. Sorry that we had to redo that. I made a big boo-boo. Okay. I guess this will be good that we get this here. No, we're not gonna get it. Oh, dang. And I lost the fire flower. Nice! Okay, so there's the green star. Okay. careful of where we go. Yeah, got it. Ugh, lost a power. No. Oh no. 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 Oh, I am just messing up on this level. I know what I'm supposed to do, I can't do it. Sorry about this. The coins, I definitely want this fire flower. Get the coin! Actually, I'm gonna be going fishing later today, which I'm excited about. I love fishing, it's one of my favorite pastimes. Okay, I have no problems here. I need to get that jump better, because that's really annoying. Conker's bad fur day. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. We have to all... So yeah, we just have to go this way. I don't care if I get hit. Yeah, I just want that green star. I have all the green stars and I want to get the stamp. And that goes down there. Perfect. I think. Hopefully that's perfect. Oh god. Yes. Yes. Woohoo! Hopefully we get the top of the flagpole. Thank god for Peach, am I right? Oh god. Thank you. Woo! I just didn't get the jump timing right. I didn't get the timing right there, and I accidentally jumped, and the thing went all the way down. So, yep, that's Conker. It's bad for a day. I forget to see Phil's story. I think it was like years ago he did that, though. You might not see it in 2017 when he probably did it in like 2015, but it doesn't matter. So, I don't. Okay, so. We're good here. Actually, just as I said, we didn't lose that many lives. We just lost like a few lives right there. So I'm gonna want to use this. I just want to get one matching one. Okay, that's good. So we're back up to crown, crown, crown lives. Hello. Okay. Yahoo. Hello, Gamek. Pipeline Lagoon, that one of the best music in the game. Okay. I just like that ice effect sound. It's so good. It's White Castle! Ugh, I hate White Castle burgers, just like Chugga Conroy. It's just. They really are too small. Let's see, I'll use Blue Toad, I guess. Alright, I'm tiny. First green star is over there. Is there an item? Okay, I need to get that before it goes off screen. The item. No, just get on the screen. Get on here. Okay, we got that. Toad. Go away. I hate these enemies. They remind me of the Spindrifts in Super Mario 64, which I don't like. Where am I? How did I die? Okay, not gonna question that, because it's game logic, you know. No. Go back, go back. I was trying to do the backwards long jump, and I forgot this wasn't Super Mario 64. It's funny. Just since I'm Toad, I can go pretty fast. But not fast enough to avoid those guys. Sadly. I'm going Toad. Gotta go fast. Wonder if Toad is faster than Sonic. I mean, I know he's not. Funny if he was. Okay, now, what is the item we're gonna get? Tanuki. That actually really, really helpful. Thank God. How did we lose that? How did we lose that? I killed. I don't know. Okay, got it. Yes. You guys can't get me now. Kill these guys. Oh yeah. Is there any? There is a hidden one. Oh yes. Okay, we'll have to make sure to not destroy with the pipe that's coming up. Because that has the ring star or stamp. I actually want to. We'll destroy these upcoming blocks. Come on, hello, get in the pipe. Thank you. Oh god, I'm close. So going up here, it's actually Captain Toad. He's gonna give us the green star. Okay, so now we just have to use the stamp. I believe I know. Yeah, it's down there. The camera doesn't pan. Yep, that's good. We got all the collectibles. Nice. It's good. And actually, there's 2 coins on like the bottom of the Bowser mouth there, but it's fine. So there's actually sort of like two tails. You can see where she's going. It's more where the sparkling one, more sparkling one is, and which one has the actual pink thing. That one. See, like she had the more pink shuriken, and the rest of them are white ones. Actually, there's lava in there. So that, I don't know if that foreshadows. Actually, I know what that is. Oh my god, I figured that out now. That's actually, you know, inside of a train, I think I'm pretty positive this because these are the wheels. Inside, this is the wheels of the train. You have to go on a train and put like coal in the fire to make the train run. And that's foreshadowed that because there's actually coal on that thing. Okay, I'm pretty positive that's that. Oh, it's got its white castle. I don't want any of your burgers. Stop tempting me. It's the mascot of White Castle. Oh no, don't tell me.